Do you have anything new last few days? Any new food, new treats?
No new food, but because of the Qingming, we pray all the meat, we give him.
Any so, bones or not?
Bone is the soft bone, like those cha sao roll. Not cha sao roll, the cha sao roll. Sao roll got the tendon bone.
Okay, when was that?
Last 2 days, last Monday, and we got about four days. We feed over 4 days.
Okay, the coughing getting better or getting worse?
It just started yesterday. Today is afternoon. I come back. It's slightly better.
Okay.
But yesterday night, he got very difficulty to sleep. So he has to stand like that. Then the cough is gone.
How's the appetite?
Yesterday didn't eat. Today eat.
Today eat.
That's why I asked my wife. He feed him chicken rice. Chicken. He eat. Without bone. The chicken is.
How old is it?
It's 11 years, 11 months.
12, what? Is it 12 or 11?
12, okay. Consider 12. Next month, exactly today, will be exactly 12.
So the main complaint is coughing?
Yesterday, before he coughed, what was he doing?
He
sleep
all the way.
Just sleeping. Okay, because his heart got murmur.
I know that was many years ago.
Many years ago.
So now, the thing is, coughing can be a few things. Usually coughing, we worry about two areas. First one is the heart, second one is the lungs. Okay, heart problem, okay, sometimes when the body cannot compensate anymore, then it starts to cough. Okay, so that one, usually we recommend x-ray. Okay, is to see whether the heart is enlarged. Okay, second thing we're worried about, okay, is if the lungs, okay, got pneumonia. So Qingming all this got a lot of sweeping, a lot of burning, okay. Sometimes this irritation is like asthma like that. Okay, so
but I didn't bring him there.
Correct. Okay.
Only the food only.
Okay, so sometimes we're worried about
You mean the environment. Okay.
Worry about allergies, okay, things like that can cause coughing.
Yeah.
Okay? The last one we worry about is like what I mentioned, if he swallow bone all this, okay.
Choke.
First one choke. Second one is a lot of hard thing, if they don't chew but they just swallow, a lot of abrasion to the throat. Okay, so that one can cause coughing also.
I see.
Okay? So what I can recommend for you is if you are keen, then just do an x-ray first off.
Okay.
Okay, see whether anything stuck in the throat.
Yep.
See whether anything wrong with the heart.
Yep.
Okay, see whether anything wrong with the lungs.
Okay.
Okay. Follow up with heart medication for the